Hey guys, James here, welcome back, because today we're gonna be pranking one of my friends, and we're gonna be doing it with Selena Gomez. Alright, I probably haven't mentioned this to anybody yet, but I really love Selena Gomez. Like, I was mad in love with her. I think I was watching her on Disney Channel before she even got big in the music world. But yeah, childhood love, whatever. Now this girl is like super chill, you know, she's laid back, you know, she doesn't really care about school much. I don't know if I can say that. Can I say that? Okay. A better word for her would be outgoing. I would say that, yeah. So another thing for this song is like, the song is kind of for a girl talk, but to be yours, leave this dress a mess on the floor. I don't know, I'm just doing this, okay? But other than that, how's your day going? Because I'm very interested. Actually, let's just get straight into the prank. And of course, before we begin, be sure to subscribe and I'll see you guys in the end. Heyo! Well, it would have been better if it was turquoise, but yes. Are you buying it for someone? Gonna wear that dress you like. Why? Do my hair blue real nice. For what? I just fell down the stairs and scraped my knees, like I'm dying here. And this is why we don't have stairs in my house. I mean, that's one of the reasons why I don't have stairs in my house. Oh God. Cause I just wanna look good for you, I'm flattered. Let me show you how proud I am to be yours. There's just one problem. You aren't mine. Leave this dress a mess on the floor. Oh my God, you actually bought the dress and wore it? You can't pull off a dress.
Oh, okay, I can pull off this dress. Oh, does this make my butt look too big? I'm a lucky diamond.
Could even make that Tiffany jealous. I don't think I know a Tiffany.
I don't think I know a Tiffany.
Hey, hold up. Wait, do I know a Tiffany? You say I give it to you high. I never said such things. Hold up, take a minute, love. Cause I ain't trying to mess your image up. That's cool, but I never said anything. And I ain't trying to get you in the stuff. What do you mean by that? Anytime I hear it, no, she finna fall through. Ew, you didn't need to tell me that. You and Tiffany must really get along well, though. And every time we get up, boys end up on the news. Stop it. Because you won't stop talking.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. And you're not really fine, but you just
keep. So there you guys have it. That was Good For You by Selena Gomez, prank on one of my chill friend. And she was actually pretty chill. I'll give you respect for that. So if you guys probably noticed this shirt throughout the entire video, I got this by Famous Birthday. Thank you guys so much. And if you guys haven't already, be sure to check out my Famous Birthday if you want to know more about me, and be sure to press that boost button, you know, a little advertisement on my Famous Birthday. And I actually might, you know, get one of my crushes, right? I'm gonna get my crush and I'm gonna bring her on my channel, like literally, like her right next to me. If you guys want that to happen, please, please make sure to draw 15,000 likes. I need it. Like, if she sees this video, get 15,000 likes, she's gonna do it, okay? I will call her too. I would call her too, okay? If you guys did enjoy this, be sure to follow my Twitter and Instagram down below, because I'm really active on there. If you guys really do want to see me on other social media platforms, please be sure to add me down below. And also, I forgot to mention this, on my last video, I did a 100 layer challenge with my friend, and I kind of pranked him, alright? So it's actually one of my most funniest videos on my channel, and if you guys do want to invest your time of the day, like if you're bored or anything, be sure to check it down below. And if you guys haven't already, be sure to subscribe, because I post every day, and it takes about 1 second. And I'll see you guys in the next one.